Now we're going to do a bench dip. This is a great finishing exercise, really pushing the failure for that tricep. Make sure you keep your elbows in close to your body. Keep your body close to the bench the entire time. Stretch as deep as you can and really flex that tricep hard at the top.